the 17th of May, 2024. Preakness Stakes welcomes trainer barred from Kentucky Derby. Controversy over doping and horse deaths has trailed the successful trainer for several years, but deep-pocketed owners have stuck by him.